They'd have one or two indoor pools, but mainly they're outdoor pools.